EastEnders spoilers, Stuart Highway tricks halfway into siding with him over Tino attack. EastEnders fans are set to see Stuart Highway escalate his feud with the Carters even further as he brings Callum Halfway Highway into his scheme. Friday's edition of EastEnders put Halfway, played by Tony Clay, in a tough position. The good-willed lad has found himself caught between the loyalty he holds for his brother, Stuart, Ricky Champ, and the Carters, who have helped him out of a bind multiple times. But after Tina Carter, Louisa Bradshaw White, attacked Stuart, poor Halfway isn't sure where he stands. Halfway attempted to reconcile the feud between the two parties on Friday, as he suggested they all get together and talk things over. But neither were happy with the suggestion. Halfway decides to tackle the issue a different way, and met up with Stuart alone. Stuart, however, was quick to defend himself, as he described the attack as entirely Tina's fault, even though he heavily provoked her. And an unsure Halfway made Stuart go even further as he began emotionally blackmailing his brother. Stuart revealed to Halfway that their father beat him, and that he just wants someone to believe his side of the story for once. Stuart even went so far as to promise Halfway he would drop his statement against Tina if he supported him. The torn-up Halfway decided to stand with his brother, and return to the Carters to explain his situation. Halfway told them that he will be standing by his brother. As if that wasn't enough from him, Halfway went on to bid Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, farewell as he moved out of the Vic. Back at Stuart's flat, Halfway quickly realized he had no intention of withdrawing his statement. He even found a stash of ripped-up photos of the Carter family, signifying his hatred for them. Now Halfway has made his decision final. Could he find himself in a bad situation as things progress further? This comes just as images have been revealed by BBC showing the moment Kat Slater, Jesse Wallace, finds out about Hayley Slater's, Katie Jarvis, pregnancy. So far, Hayley has kept her pregnancy quiet, but the fact that the father of her unborn child is Alfie Moon, Shane Ritchie, is sure to cause some unrest in the Slater family. The pair can be seen in a hospital waiting room, with Kat screaming at Hayley, presumably after finding out about the pregnancy. But will Katie keep the baby? Or will she give it up to Alfie and Kat?